Education alert, school construction is still a very hot topic in Baltimore City. It's also becoming an important political pawn. The mayor says her agenda is to improve conditions in city schools, even if it means raising taxes. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin joins us from the newsroom with that story. Tim?
Well, Stan, the mayor toured a couple of city schools to get a close-up look at building conditions and to try and build support for a proposed bottle tax increase.
I think we'll head down this hallway first.
The mayor toured Barclay Elementary Middle School along with the district CEO. What they found was a 50-year-old building showing its age, with a leaky roof, hanging wires, and outdated bathrooms.
We spent almost $1 million in redoing the windows, but there are parts of the school that are going to take a lot more than changing windows.
The physical environment really affects how children feel about themselves and certainly affects their achievement.
So how many times is it flooded this year alone?
The mayor says it'll take money and lots of it to make repairs. She says that's why she's not backing off of her call for an increase in the bottle tax.
My hope is that the council will schedule a hearing and we'll be able to move quickly towards putting the bottle tax in place so we have a revenue stream on which to build. You know, we're not going to get to the finish line until you take the first step.
Even the mayor admits it has to be a first step which starts with funding, but not only from taxes. Parents say they just want what's best for their children.
What do you hope happens?
Maybe the school will get some funding so they can get some updated things, some air conditioners.
Children really need it. I think it's an important message that we send to them every day when they walk into a building that's in good condition, that education matters, and this is a good, secure place to come to school.
This was one of two city school tours on the mayor's schedule. It turns out both were in the 12th council district.
Now, it turns out that Carl Stokes represents the 12th Council District. He says he never got an invitation from the mayor to come along on those tours today. He says he supports more funding for school construction. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, Tim, thank you very much.